Setting up a 404 page with the Divi Theme Builder is incredibly easy. Go to Divi Theme Builder and scroll down a bit. To see all 404 page layouts, make sure to toggle Divi Theme Builder and select 404. Pick the one that you like the most and just press the download button. This is going to store the JSON file on your computer, so these files can't be directly saved to the Divi library, instead they are downloaded. Now just press this button here or manually scroll all the way up. Now just press the portability icon, so we want to import this JSON file that we just downloaded. Select the import tab and select the file that you downloaded. Click the import button and give it a few moments to load or to import. And now you can see the template imported. All that you are left to do is to save the changes. If you go to a non-existing page on your website now, you are going to see the template successfully loaded. If you would like to change this content, colors and the graphics, you do that from the Divi Theme Builder, so just click the edit button here and make any customizations that you wish. That's it for this video, thanks for watching.